Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm the Oceans Campaigner based in Vancouver.
I'm here. I'm with Greenpeace.
Hi, I'm Christine LeClaire from Vancouver.
My name is Angela Woodcock, and I work for Greenpeace out of Toronto.
Hi, I'm Queen Lee, and I am here with Greenpeace in the coastal city of Victoria.
We are here today just to put some pressure on Safeway to ask them to stop carrying the species that are on our red list and to also adopt a sustainable species policy.
I'm here to say exactly what you're here to say. Hey, at this point in time, you're not welcome on the lot. Mm-hmm. So if you're trying to leave, and if not, we're going to contact the police.
Okay. Well, we're going to stay, but we have a copy of the report for you, and Safeway's on it, so you might want to take a look.
That's fine. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Today, because Costco refuses to take any action towards pet pollution, in particular to provide fish for the future through protection of fish stocks and removing red list species from fish. So we've decided to stay until the police come, because we really want to get our message out to the customers, as well as pressure Safeway to make informed decisions about seafood and make sure that they implement a sustainable seafood policy, as well as remove red list species and increase labeling so customers can make informed decisions.
We're here at Safeway watching these tuna protesters, and I eat tuna every day.